5'9" tall. She weighed in at 135.5 pounds, training with Minnesota Martial Arts Academy. From St. Louis Park, Minnesota, Kaitlin Young!
The thing that interests me the most in fighting is the high level of competition, and I want to say the truth of it all, because it's an individual sport, and you're not beating somebody's score. You're either getting beat by them or beating them. It's kind of harsh, but I like that. Winning by knockout is even more so, because nobody can say it was a bad call. Didn't have anything to do with the ref. It was all you, and you finished the fight just like that.
Side clinch and apply it now.
Now her tie clinch, she's gonna be real. Look how strong she is in that clinch.
Devastating knees in the Muay Thai clinch. Look at the hands being off. Hands are looking for the takedown and eats a huge knee. Oh, she's doing it rather nicely. But he in trouble in the corner. Backs up. Baseball back to the face. Unbelievable performance by Minnesota's Kaitlin Young.
She's a tall, maybe a little lankier fighter, a la Anderson Silva in the UFC.
Yeah, God, she's strong.
She is working that tie clinch. This is for all you that can appreciate Muay Thai or can't. This is a clinic being put on right now by Kaitlin Young.